everybody. How's it going? I'm here with my friend
Jonathan Nari,
and I'll put his Twitter link down below so you can follow him up at Twitter.
That's right.
So what are we doing today, Jonathan?
We're going to get high in the air.
Up in the air. It's going to be great.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Ecuador, Quito. Did I say Quito? Quito.
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 I think it's Quito. And yeah. So that's going to be really fun. On the way there, we got a, like I said, we got a 6-hour layover in Miami, so we're going to the beach. And it's going to be great. It's about like 6 o'clock in the morning right now.
Yeah, just about 5:30 almost.
5:30. Yeah, 5:30 on Saturday. Saturday, April 26th.
I'm sleeping right now.
Yeah, I'd be getting up for school probably.
Whoa.
Or not for school, but
you're just
like on a weekday, I'd be
doing
getting
some
up for
push-ups.
School. Doing some push-ups, yeah. But yeah. So I'll check back in with you guys in Miami, and we'll show you what's up. See ya. So hey everybody, I'm here with my friend Emma Gignac. Right? Is that,
yeah.
Is that right? That's
Gignac,
good.
Yeah,
Gignac. French. We're here. We're on South Beach in Miami, Florida. This is pretty cool. We're in our layover, so we gotta be at the airport really soon.
Soon, yeah.
And are we excited?
Yeah.
Yes, we're excited. We're getting our feet wet. As you can see, we got wet feet. The water's so nice out here. It's insane. And yeah, it's good. I got my ukulele. And I'm just having a good time. Our group's up there, getting a little far away from us. But yeah, so I hope you're enjoying this. We're gonna go eat at a Mexican restaurant, I believe. And so I'll check in with you guys there. See ya. Ecuador in Quito. It's insane. The airport's back there. Hey everybody, scream for the camera. This is insane. All right, so I'm here with my friend.
Hi.
Introduce yourself. Say your name.
I'm Jenna.
Jenna. Me llamo Jenna. Sí. Pollo con arroz.
Montañas.
We're
pumped.
Sí. We're super pumped. This is awesome. And we're here in Ecuador.
Yes.
First time I've ever been in South America, so that's really cool. And it's just really, like, this is a good time. We're like,
the windows,
the windows open on the bus like this big. It's insane, and like, we're just super psyched. And you can follow Jenna on Tumblr at,
I think it's My Kind of Beautiful.
My Kind of Beautiful with two eyes. Where are the two eyes?
In the kind.
My kind with two eyes are beautiful, alright? And you can follow her on Tumblr. And yeah, we're just here. I'm sorry I didn't catch up with you in the Mexican restaurant, which turned out we couldn't make it to the Mexican restaurant, so we went to this little diner. We got some huge sandwiches, which, like, we couldn't even finish them because they were so big. And we got pickles as well, so that was really cool. It's really nice. I got some pictures. I might throw them in here while I'm just ranting. I might put them in the video. I might not, so you might just be here watching my face while I'm telling you about these pictures that you don't see. But they will be up on my Tumblr. I'm going to post them for sure up on my Tumblr if you follow me. And so it's going to be really cool. What do you got to say about this?
I'm pumped.
That's about it, right? What do you got to say about this, Jonathan?
Hey.
That's all we got from Jonathan. All right, I'll check back in with you probably tomorrow morning or maybe even at the hotel. See you later, guys.